rolling.
Here we go. So, a couple key things here is to make sure your door tunnel is on one end and you leave that for last. The air will come out of this eventually. So once it's tacoed, it's lip to lip, you start doing a couple folds here. I'm going to take a half fold, try and step on it. Give it a throw. It's a little bit lumpy, but it's okay. All fold up in there. You want to try and get it about 4 feet wide or four tiles if you're on the floor. Do it almost half. Good chunk. Find a tunnel, try and make sure this label is up or out somewhere you can find. So I'm not going to fold that yet. I'm going to fold another chunk. Do another chunk and that piece there. Now it looks like it's too big, but it'll still fit. Have two people, but if you don't, it is possible. Just get it under there. Right about 2 feet apart.
So you're going to go under the bottom so you can pull this away. Lift and slide.
You're gonna do this in bits, just like if you're trying to get your suitcase for a trip. You're trying to get your belt on. You gotta do it in bits. Okay. Probably still doesn't look like it's gonna fit, but we'll see. Once you get one end in the bag underneath. This works.
Okay, do another take.
I know, right?
Starlab outtakes.
Okay. We have an advantage of muscle here. So I certainly understand it. People are like, what? I'm not going to pick that thing up. It's totally not working. Get it around the corner.
And done.
There we go. Squeeze. Done.